Amel by William Allingham. Two leaps the water from its race made to the brook below. The first leap, it was curving glass, the second, bounding snow.